a Thai elephant gifted to Sri Lanka 2 decades ago arrived back in its birth country on Sunday, following a diplomatic spat over the animal's alleged mistreatment. Thai authorities had gifted the 29-year-old Muthu Raja, also known as Sak Surin in its birthplace, to Sri Lanka in 2001. But they demanded the elephant back last year after allegations that it was tortured and neglected while kept at a Buddhist temple.